Okay.
Sein.
It's the rules.
Thank you.
Tonight. It's my first time here, so I have high expectations that you're going to be a good audience, yes? We're doing well so far, we're doing well so far. This show for me is all about taking you where I've been over the past 5 years with my albums, my music. Obviously we took it right back at the beginning there with a couple of tracks that I did on X Factor, and the Checker Shirt's back. There is a new one. Song now that you will all know the words to, so please join in. And I also want to thank you for the continued support over the past couple of years. It's more than a couple of years, but thank you very much. And I dedicate this song to you guys. This is The Climb. Here we go.
The summer's gonna be another mountain. Oh, it's gonna want to make it move. Sometimes I'm not to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the
Thank you. Yeah.
You're a fabulous audience. Thank you for coming, first of all. I think I've said that already, but I'll say it again. And that was a track off my Here's What I Believe album. And I'm going to do you a song now that I sang on Popstar Opera Store originally. And then I recorded it for my classic album. And this is one of my favourite songs off the album. So I hope... I've got a real habit. I used to do it years ago. And I stopped doing it for ages, saying I hope you enjoyed after every song. And on this tour, I've started doing it again, and I keep trying to correct myself. So if I keep saying, I hope you enjoy, just boo, okay? And it'll stop us from saying it, because I don't want to be booed. All right? So this is Candle of Terror, and I hope you don't enjoy it. No, I'm kidding. Here we go.
Silo soul. siamo ad ascoltare il cielo alla finestra, questo mondo che si sveglia e la notte già così lontano.
On stage, but I'm going to tell you. So the fan, like, is obviously there to keep me cool, but if it's in a certain position and I'm singing, it makes you want to burp. Right? Because the air catches the thing. So it's like, it has to be like a perfect position, otherwise it literally is like having really bad wind. So I have to be really careful. Do you know why I just told you that on stage? I'm starting to get a little bit embarrassed, so I'm just going to swiftly move on. So if you see us flicking with the fan, it's so that I don't burp right down the microphone, because that wouldn't be fun. It would be a great YouTube thing, I'm sure, but not for you guys to hear. This next track I want to do for you, forgot which song I was singing there, is a track off my Here's What I Believe album, and it was originally recorded by Whitney Houston. And I fought really hard to have this song on my album because it was one of my favourite songs. One of her favourites that she'd recorded, actually. And I fell in love with this song and really fought to have it on the album. So we're going to perform it for you tonight. This is I Look To You. Here we go.
Every day for you, and it fades.
sometimes we forget.
So you guys can get yourselves a drink or whatever you want to do. I don't mind. I really don't. I'm going to go get changed. We're going to have a little bit of a dance and a sing-along in the second half, all right? I like to get all the serious singing out of the way in the first half. I do sing seriously in the second half, but it's just a different kind of serious. but yes, and we're also going to do a thing. I imagine a few of you won't have been to one of my shows before because we've never been here before. We do a part in the second half of the show, which is 10 minutes of the show, completely unrehearsed. The band have no idea what you guys, basically you guys are going to choose some songs. You're going to stick your hand up, and if you have a request of any song off any of my albums, anything in the charts, then we will literally busk a verse and a chorus, or a chorus, or I'll make the words up in the same tune. But it's a really fun part of the show for the audience, and it's horrendously cringeworthy for us. No, but if you have a little think of some suggestions, please bear in mind, we had somebody 2 weeks ago, we're up north, and this woman asked for Daniel by Elton John, and I was like, I'm sorry, I don't know it, and she's like, yes you do, and I was like, I know the song, I was like, but I don't know the lyrics, she's like, yes you do, come on, and I was like, no, I really don't, so then she started singing it to us and expected us to learn it, so bear with me in that part, okay? Don't judge me if we don't know the song. But I'll see you after the interval, and this is time to say goodbye.
So que se con
Oh,
tonight. Welcome back to the show. Okay, here is the part that I was telling you about before. This is Jukebox Joe. Now, I'm hoping that some of you have thought... You what? If you put your hand up, 2 seconds. If you have a suggestion, stick your hand up.
Daniel!
And we'll turn the house lights up a little bit so I can see... Who said Daniel by Alan John? Oh, look at all these wonderful faces. All right, we'll start down at the front, and then I'll go to the back a little bit. What would you like to hear? Sailing. Who sings that?
Rod Stewart.
I don't know that one. Can you give us something else? Which one? Need You Now, Lady Antebellum. Okay. Oh, somebody's a fan of them. Who was that? Who screamed it? You like that song? You know, do you know this? Picture perfect memories scattered all around the floor. Reaching for the phone, cause I can't fight it anymore. And I wonder if I ever cross your mind. To me, it happens all the time. It's a quarter after one. top or the New York top? Yes.
Stars from Lady Star.
I don't know that one.
I
dreamed a dream. I dreamed a dream, okay.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. But I was young and unafraid. Dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid. No song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder. As they turn your dreams to shame. He spent the summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his room.
Sam Smith. I think I know the chorus of Stay With Me a little bit. Okay, do we know Sam Smith? I'm praying somebody does.
Cause it's true, I'm not good at one night stand. And I just need help, cause I'm feeling bad.
Let it go from Frozen.
Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway.
Smooth criminal. Would you like to hear anything else? You want to dance with somebody? Whitney Houston. Whitney Houston. Want to dance with them? Yeah, it's a bit high.
I wanna feel the
Thank you.
have a safe journey home. Here we go, Halifax.